temperature is hot. But my people, you guys are welcome to Newcastle, Milan. So I see the goals. Without further ado, you can see me, Mr. Underpot. Underpot is the best place you can get the innuendos. Follow me as we drive this underpot. I'm eating part of the draw soup, specially made at home. Life is all about chopping things. My brother, you got to enjoy. If they pay you salary after you pay tithes, take 10% for yourself to enter one of the best restaurants, buy better food, eat. Eat anything will hungry you. Because this life, now what you shop for better than your own. It's all about chopping things. All the waste time. We that are from, we Nigerians, we are fast eaters. We eat fast. My maybe we're at our schedule and give ourselves 1 hour to eat. Say what? A whole 1 hour. 10 minutes too much for me, I just follow everything. So you build without show, without show. We've arrived, we've arrived. Not get the big pass. We are repping from Southside. Let's see, starting on machine. Mm. Sorry guys. No see anywhere you did, children did. It's not be our fault, and so before take on life. We're not facing more good taking flogging. I'm sure you will. Anywhere you stay, you don't see children for that zone. Ask yourself question the area. This is the benefit of underpots. Some people know that this guy that I do not lie, I'm sure they live my life. We cannot use this. That's what happens in South Africa. But in Nigeria, it happens. That after you finish the pot of soup, you see, when we paint around this side, we scrape the side. All those soup that are burnt under, that's where the healthy things, that's where they are lodged. Yes, but they don't touch. Even all the bones, God trust all of them. Exercise your teeth by cracking bones. You'll come be Mr. Boom. Alright. You want to talk with this? The pop is done. Some people will say this one is full mukman. If you go say mukman, I hear a friend say, what do you mean mukman? Well, South Africa. We call it pap. As I use pap and the soup, so it will be pap and the soup mukbang. Make that get not go wrong. Yes, chef man. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in another video. I'll see you. I love you. You guys are special. You guys are awesome. May the ultimate God bless you today and bless everything you do. All our ancestors. Ahem, that one don't lead me to another thing. Some people say Abraham and Adam and Eve, they are not ancestors. So please, maybe I will do a very long, extensive video on this. If they say Adam and Eve, Abraham, they are not ancestors. Please, you check your dictionary. The dictionary will tell your ancestors they are your forefathers. Abraham, they are not our forefathers. Moses, Mosele, all of them, name them. David, Solomon, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. All of them, they are not our forefathers. Abraham, blessings of mine. You better say, ancestors, blessings of mine. Ancestors, blessings of man. We are blessed in the morning, we are blessed in the evening. Ancestors, blessings on us. They are ancestors. Say that you like it or not. If you like, go take another way. Or try modern English to politicize in a way. Adam and Eve and Abraham, Isaac, Joseph, Jacob, all of them, they are all ancestors. The 12 tribes of Israel, the children of Israel, they are all ancestors. So, I don't know if you can read the content of the Bible up and down. Thank you very much. I'll see you. God bless you.